Let's walk and talk with Uncle Tommy. Imagine sinking into the ocean, deeper and deeper, until light disappears. Silence grows heavy. At few hundred meters below, it's darker than midnight, a world no sunlight can reach. The Qur'an describes this in chapter 24, verse number 40. Or it is like layers of darkness within a vast deep sea, covered by waves, upon which are waves, over which are clouds. Layers of darkness one upon another. That phrase, mawjun min fawqihi mawj, waves above waves. Today, oceanographers call them internal waves, massive currents that move within the sea, separating layers of water with different densities. And those darknesses upon darknesses, that's how light is absorbed layer by layer. Red fades first, then orange, until only blue survives, and then nothing. No diver 1,400 years ago could have seen this. No technology could have measured it. Yet the Quran painted it with words that still echo through modern science.